Having good audio is one of the most important parts of having a great stream. We'll teach you the basics of how the audio mixer in Lightstream Studio works in order to make sure your different audio sources from your webcam, game, and other sources are balanced correctly. Some visual sources, such as game source layers in gamer projects, or video clips, screen shares, and RTMP layers in creator projects, automatically add their audio as sources in the audio mixer. You can also manually add sources by clicking the green Add Layer button and adding an audio source. Then click on one of the listed available audio sources, and the audio source will be added to the audio mixer. Click the speaker icon to mute the audio source or drag the volume slider to adjust the source's volume. By balancing out the volume sliders between different audio sources, you can lower screen share background music, game audio, or other sources, and then raise your microphone's volume so your voice is center stage. Note that the volume of third-party integrations will need to be controlled through the respective platform's dashboard. When adding remote guests in a creator project, you can adjust for differences between each guest's microphone levels. Click the drop-down menu on a source in the audio mixer to change the audio source. To clean up unneeded sources, click the trash can icon to delete. For more tutorials on making the best out of Lightstream Studio, check out our other YouTube videos or visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.